All right, time to go around the NHL, brought to you by Upstate New York Transplant Services. Let's pick it up 1-1, second period, Carolina at the Rangers, and Colton Orr hits Matt Cullen and knocks Cullen out. And we'll take a closer look at this, Mike. This thing is filthy.
Yeah, this guy is really down and out, and well, it's a tough place to go with your head down, but because you can't trust anybody when you get into that pocket, get into that lane. It's just unbelievable what you're going to receive, and that isn't very nice right there.
Dorn
brought his hands up and caught him right in the face, and man, he just knocked him for a loop. I mean, that just makes you flat out sick. There, he's looking, and see his hands, Kevin? He just brings them up like a boxer, and he just catches him right in the chin area, looks like to me.
May have caught him with his head also.